you heard from 2-in-1 side burners on the Suzuki C90, the 2006. No other modifications on the bike at this point. No air filter, no fuel injection controller. The only modification at this point is the bike. So, recording at a distance of about 6 feet. Let's see how it sounds. Well, I think you'd have to agree that's a noticeable improvement over the stock pipes on the 2006 Suzuki C90.